Located in the heart of Da Nang, the biggest city in central Vietnam, DTU has steadily improved its standard of education to provide the local business community with a highly skilled workforce. Over the past 20 years, DTU has built 6 campuses which offer faculties and students from all over the central region the ideal academic environment. With its 18 faculties, DTU is a multi-level, multidisciplinary university, providing high-quality human resource international standards in different lines of business and technology to serve the industrialization and modernization of Vietnam. With great effort and dedication, DTU has consistently improved the quantity and quality of its people. The DTU system of degrees and diplomas is diversified, providing students with many study options. In addition to its internationally standardized curricula, DTU has established programs to assist students to follow their studies overseas. In 2012, even more choices were available, with the 2+2 programs, the 1+1+2 programs, and the 3+1 program. On graduating from these programs, students will receive degrees and diplomas granted by reputable American and UK universities. In order to meet the public need for international programs in Vietnam and to enhance the quality of teaching and learning at DTU, DTU has begun to enroll students in the bachelor degree program of Upper Aowa University in Vietnam since early 2015. The university has received many certificates of merits and medals from the city of Da Nang as well as the central government. Winning well-recognized awards and prizes in the national and international arena also have demonstrated the sustained efforts made by DTU faculty and students over the years. The 2013 CDIO Cup from the CDIO Academy for Engineering Projects, held at Harvard University and MIT, or Massachusetts Institute of Technology, in the U.S. The Asia-Pacific Ideas Championship in the 2014 year. The Ideas Convention was held at the National Center for Research on Earthquake Engineering in Taiwan. Many enterprises and businesses praise DTU highly for its strategic development in the near future, especially when it comes to industrial collaboration to prepare a highly skilled workforce for local and international labor markets. DTU has come along in the life journey of many generations of students in Vietnam to help make their dreams fly. The motto that has always been used by the university is, "Everything for students' rights and future career."